favorite play, Mr. Hop's Playhouse by Moonbit. It's easy. Oh. Ooh. So, I'm gonna play the game. Of course. Only a few seconds in. What the?
Sorry, folks.
Sometimes. So, to end this scene, we're gonna go downstairs. I didn't know how to run, just double click on this. There's something here. I'm gonna go back. This actually happened in real life, you know? So yeah. Oh god! Okay. That's the Isabel, you know, aka Isabel.
Next up, you're trying to sleep.
Whatever. Whatever, Molly. Oh, 1952, huh?
You woke us all up.
I just... No, I was supposed to show you guys. Chapter 1. Number 1, hide and seek. Loading. You can say... Can you guys even see my reflection? Wait, why is this, you know, I think glowing? This girl looks like D, you know? Let's go. So, this whole thing when I was back a few years ago, when I was younger.
Esther,
shut up. I already know where you guys are. I have to wait, you're jumping, you know? Wow!
Finally! Okay. Do you want to play hide and seek with us? That wouldn't be fair. You can see Esther's big head from anywhere.
You are so funny, Molly.
Don't forget these one clever! You go down by the lift. We will hide in the library.
Ugh, whatever. What's this? The lift has been out of order for 2 weeks. Please tell when it's engineer Miss Beverly, okay?
3, 2, 1. Coming! Ready or not? Mr. Hop, you wait here.
I'm gonna go. Where's the library, anyway? Where's the library? Is it? I don't know, guys. Where this library is, and I cannot pause. Is it up here? Nope. I don't think so. God. Just go down, not running. Because this Esther girl is dead now. So, she actually died in 2019, sad. Rip Esther. Why are we here? Because I don't know where this library is. Or where is it? Like, whew. What's this? Oh, back to the room. The library is here. Up here? I think so. Go here. Been looking for the library for a long time. Time. Ooh. My god. Where is that library? I've been searching around this house for a long time right now. What? You gotta be literally kidding. We're going down, making very much noise. Hey, check up here. Oh, guys, I already checked there. What, right here? Ugh, where's this library at? I can't, don't know where the library is at, bro. Who are we supposed to do? Okay, I think we'll need that for later. But time. Yes. No. Ugh. Where's that library at? Library. Is it here? Oh no, I can open it. Mr. Hop, you there still? Okay. Wait, it's like. Oh my god, it's right here, Mr. Okay. I'm gonna go find Isaac first. What a little baby. Oh my god. Oh, I got it. Isaac!
Oh, not fair!
You trying to see that Molly? Is she here? Wait, I think she's down. Yeah, she's down. She's down. I wish it's a few minutes. Come here, baby. It's a big area.
As usual, I was the best at hiding.
I don't think are allowed to move to different hiding spots.
It's not fun playing with a cheat.
A cheat? You two are lucky I'm even playing with you right now. Can we please keep the noise down? Don't you know this is a library?
Yes, Miss Beverly.
Awful children. It's not like anybody else is in here.
We can go somewhere else. I'll go get Mr. Hop.
Okay, we're gonna go get Mr. Hop now. Oh, do you see that figure? Was it the entity?
Oopsie, I must have left you too close to the edge.
Oh, oopsie. Oopsie again. Oh, I'm gonna do Mr. Hop, and I'm gonna go kill you. What's this? I actually can't get past this. It's like, bye guys!